Hundreds of millions of years ago, evidence suggests that at one point, South Carolina was predominantly underwater. Past the young Appalachian Mountains, endless swamplands dominated the southeast and an explosion of biodiversity was underway. This was the age of the amphibian. Early amphibians were some of the first vertebrates to take the leap from water onto land. Today, their descendants come in a variety of species and live in some of the most remote and pristine environments on the planet. One of South Carolina's rarest amphibians has an isolated distribution and is one of the wildest animals around. Amphibians have one of the most unique life cycles in the animal kingdom. Unlike reptiles and birds, amphibians lay soft, jelly-like eggs, typically in or around a water source. Once hatched, young amphibians, like frogs and salamanders, go through stages called metamorphosis, losing their tails and growing legs and lungs in the process. Amphibians also have a thin, permeable skin, allowing them to absorb liquids and gases and keep their skin moist and functional. This ability comes with a cost, however. Because they absorb what's around them, pollution and habitat loss can be devastating. Therefore, many amphibians are known as indicator species because they indicate a healthy, clean ecosystem. Webster's salamander can be found in several small, separated locations across the southeast. In South Carolina, the species is restricted to only a few areas along the Savannah River and the lower Piedmont. These salamanders prefer to live in mixed hardwood forests with dense canopies that help the forest floor remain moist and cool. As with many terrestrial salamanders, much remains unknown about their behavior, but it's believed that most of their time in the fall and early spring is spent foraging through leaf litter, disappearing underground during the hot summer months. Initially, Webster's salamander was so similar to another species that it wasn't until 1979 that it was discovered as a new species using molecular data, one of the first creatures to ever be distinguished this way. As major predators of the forest floor, Webster's salamander plays a vital role in the ecosystem by affecting the rate of litter decomposition and nutrient cycling. Because of habitat loss or alteration, Webster's salamander is an endangered species in South Carolina. Unfortunately, it is not alone. It's estimated that 32% of all amphibians are considered threatened of becoming extinct, with almost half of the species in the world being in decline. To help ensure the survival of these imperiled animals, groups like the South Carolina Department of Natural Resources have established heritage preserves and surveys to help research and protect the species. With these essential resources, the hope is that in time, the Webster salamander population can grow and stay wild.